best of everything. That's what I wish you all. The best of everything. A Rembrandt on
high school and collegiate athletics is such an important part of many students' lives and builds and develops critical skills in teamwork, communication, commitment, and discipline. However, it can be expensive, and many schools simply cannot afford to invest as much into their athletic programs as they would like to. That's where Paul and Robert Bailey come into play. Having swam and played water polo at Cabrillo College in the early 70s, they know the importance of supporting a good athletic program at the high school and collegiate level. Paul and Robert have grown a very successful real estate business in Aptos and are in a position to be able to give back to the Aptos athletic community. Over the past 20 years, they, through the Aptos Sports Foundation and through their direct support to Cabrillo College, have raised millions of dollars for new athletic facilities and equipment at Aptos High School and Cabrillo.
I've known and worked with Robert and Paul Bailey for almost 30 years. It's remarkable their selflessness and humility and generosity, what they've done for the Aptos community, Aptos High School and Cabrillo College in particular, is remarkable. I'd like to congratulate Robert and Paul on their induction into the inaugural Cabrillo College Sports Hall of Fame. Their fellow inductees are some of the legends of the Aptos community and the Santa Cruz community, some of the most incredible athletes and coaches that this area has ever seen. And I think Paul and Robert's induction is important. They're cornerstones of the athletic success that Cabrillo College has enjoyed. They're remarkable individuals, and this honor is well deserved.
Athletics in the Aptos community wouldn't be the same without Paul and Robert's continued support. And the Cabrillo College Athletic Hall of Fame Selection Committee is proud to honor them into the Hall of Fame as community contributors.
Sing. By now you may have guessed, I hope you get the best of everything.